A little more for me. I'll have to pick this, or find the key. Let's trade. Let's trade.
That was a good one.
Thank you.
Well, look who's come over all chatty.
Thank you.
Another tomb. Here's some more ore. This could be useful.
Thank you. Huh?
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Hey, wait. You came up the mountain, right?
So?
What business do you have out here? I don't recognize you.
What's my business to you?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. But if Santiago spots you, you'll be in trouble.
Who's Santiago?
He's with the Inquisition. You don't want to mess with them. He'd have you recruited to the monastery quick as look at you.
What happens in the monastery?
First, they shove a big stick in your hand. Then, they make you sweep the courtyards or stand guard like me. Not even a beer to keep you going. I'd do anything for a beer. Anything remotely fun is kept in a wine cellar. And that's always locked.
What are you doing out here?
Watching the road for creatures. And probably providing a free meal for any hungry beasties that come wandering by.
Why don't you just run for it?
Once you've listened to those noises in the shadows, you'll be glad of a secure place to sleep. It's no fun in there, but it's no fun out here either. Even if I did make it back to Harbour Town, the Inquisition would just bring me right back here again. Not many places to hide on an island. I don't really have a lot of options.
I've dealt with your monsters. You have nothing to fear from the shadows anymore.
Really? Those horrible things. You faced them.
Yeah. They were gnomes.
Gnomes? Are you sure? They sounded a lot bigger.
Well, there were a few of them.
Listen, don't tell anyone about this. The boys will never let me hear the end of it. It'll be gnomeheads in my bed for weeks.
Sure. I won't say a thing.
Thanks. You're a pal.
Here, have a swig of this.
Beer? You've got beer? Man alive, that's good stuff. That's like water to a dying man, that is.
It doesn't sound that bad.
Well, if you like the sound of it, go and see Santiago and join up. I just hope those beasts stay in the shadows.